Students saw unlimited strike against the tuition fee increases here in Montreal, down the plateau of Montreal. Here comes the demonstration. This is a nightly demonstration. Coming up Saint-Laurent Boulevard. This is a spontaneous demonstration declared illegal by the police in response to the Prime Minister of Quebec's announcement that they will continue with the tuition fee increase. Tuition, here they are. 79th day of strike. Is going to stop this strike. It's April 20th, it's even snowing a bit tonight. Grève illimitée. Printemps érable. This is to impress us.
Tao. Tao.
Police have accumulated about $100 million in overtime now. But they don't care about that. They just want to shovel in the money from the students. Increase of $1,728 a year. That would cut out effectively about 10% of the student body. It mainly comes from the working class kids. It wouldn't be up to afford to go to university otherwise. This is to pull in protesters, so I better get out of the way of this car. That's a police helicopter one here is overhead. Intimidation. More police and more police.
Thank you. caméra maintenant.
Quoi. Monsieur, filmez-nous, filmez-nous. Oh.
Oui, 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 oui. C'est ça. Hey, c'est vrai, en grève illimitée. Hey, c'est vrai, en grève illimitée.
Maintenant, c'est la police qui bloque la rue. Encore des manifestants. That's enough for tonight.